been specifically reserved because the handful of it that he would give them would be amusing to watch. But the reality of it is it's not a good one. Well, I think it is a good one because I do think that recognition, I do think that actually the way that people are getting to the embarrassment of this. But the bottom line is, I do also think that there are a bunch of places in the world that don't do a particularly good job. And so we've seen the FA being in a situation where you could take credit for some things. Pitches in generally, but we've got in a country that's got the world's richest league. You know,